The ball teed up for Selig. And Florida State will go back to work. Danny McManus, who has looked impressive here so far as a quarterback, must come from behind this time. Here is Ross. He fumbled on that sweep 5 yards deep. He's coming out. There's that famous lateral of Florida State's across field, and they've got an alley. He could go the distance. Dexter Carter is free.
Respected in the college fraternity.
He's got 100.
Being a big game coach, he can beat you on an afternoon like this.
He's taking his team on the road and beating all the big ones up. He's got 160 wins.
Nobody will go to Tallahassee and play.
He's beating all the biggies on the road.
They don't want to see that Indian come out there on war paint.